a tiny, weeny little club.
On two.
Happy Turkey. Thank you.
Thank you.
That was Fragments, a song called Fragments. It's the opening track on the new album we got out here in this wire. Thank you so much for coming out tonight to see us. On this holiday period here in the USA. We don't actually have Thanksgiving as such apart from as a religious holiday in the UK. And this is one of the first times that I've had the full impact of Thanksgiving, which is basically all the shops in New York being shut until 5 o'clock in the morning. And anyway, it's great to be here. Thanks for those of you that have come out to see us. Thanks for those of you who bought that record. And all of the new stuff on the new album is experimental in some way. Some of it goes back, some of it goes forward, but a lot of it's new. It feels very new to us. It's a great novelty for Roger and I to be on the stage playing new stuff. Right now, we're going to play an older one.
I'm being molested. You can sing this one to me. Very nice. Give me a night off. Another one. Stage, the guitars are going out of tune. Thank you. Here's a song that that I interpret. I don't write these songs, so it's a kind of weird journey for me sometimes. And sometimes it's hard, sometimes it's easy. This one was very easy for me. I heard this song, and the theme of it was about, it kind of reflected on a guy that changed my life when I was 11 years old. I saw this guy on the TV, and his name was Elvis Presley. And from that day on, that's all I wanted to do, was be a singer and earn my living singing. And of course, I would have loved to have been Elvis Presley, I think. But I'm very happy being me at the moment. In those days, everybody thought they looked like Elvis because he was so fucking cool. Of course we didn't, but that didn't matter either. But anyway, this guy sure was one real good looking boy. That's this song.
I'm not afraid to die.
So, luckily there's a beautiful girl in front of me here. Because most of you guys are just the usual ugly bunch of male fucks that follow the hoo around, getting older and older and older. But we're very grateful, as I said, that you've come out to see us. Sometimes I think Roger wants to be Elvis, I wouldn't mind being John Bon Jovi. I once went to one of his concerts and the front row was a bit like, you know, like some kind of female stripper chorus line. Anyway, we're lucky to have you people. And you're lucky to have us. You probably don't know how lucky. This is probably the smallest event that we're going to do on this tour, and it's really interesting. I don't know how Roger feels, but for something about the sound in here reminds me of a show that we did in 1966 in Sweden. And when we started this tour, we put out a little mini opera thing called Endless Wire, 6 tracks. We now got the whole album out, but this was just like an EP for Europe because we started there before the record was finished, and we've been playing it since the tour started. It's called Endless Wire. Here we go.
Ooh.
Tracks, and now we're just six of them. This is Back to the Fields.
Thank you.
That goes, that song always goes down so well wherever we play in America that I just think you guys just must all be, you must all be farmers. We shouldn't really take the words of the songs that we grew up with literally, I know, because those fields are not meant to be literally fields. You know what we mean. You probably know what we mean better than we thought what we knew what we mean. It's amazing that song always seems to rally the audience in such an amazing way. This song is a song which is the last kind of hit track we had off the very last album that we did, which was called It's Hard. And that was way back in 1982. This is a song about, what's it about? I think we all, you probably know better what this is about too, so we'll just play it.
Big wheel spins, the fucking hair spins.
That's not quite as serious as it sounds, that song. It's not really about religion, it's about judgment. It's about how if somebody's gonna fucking judge you, I hope they fucking dress up right. Some people in the UK, I don't know whether they do it here, but when we don't have the death penalty anymore, but when we did, they used to put a black cap on their head. They used to think, they're gonna kill the fucking guy. So I put a blue cap on. A pink cap. This next song is on a much lighter theme. When I first used to come to the USA, I used to watch a lot of TV, and although the U had more channels than we had there, it was only about 12 or 13 back in 67. It was I Love Lucy and The Saint and Danger Man. You called him Secret Agent. And I used to watch these things. I used to think a lot about the way the stuff, it just went round and round and round and round and round. And more recently, I realized that these shows were kind of staying young and I was getting older. And Hill Street Blues is one that I particularly love and still loved. I love the music, and when I listen to it, it brings back all those days, particularly the early days hanging out in New York and in this neighborhood here too. And this is a song I wrote after the guy that wrote the music for Hill Street Blues. His name is Mike Post. This is called the Mike Post theme.
We're not alone. start to yearn. We climb the vine. We have to face the truth.
Indulgence in the new music. I hope you enjoy the CD. And we only got one more new song to play, and that's Way Down the Show. The rest of this stuff is going to be hopefully familiar to you. And if it's not familiar to you, then you must have been in the Ukraine. And if you were in the Ukraine, there will only be three Who songs you know, and they're all from a program called CSI. It's a big hit in Ukraine, did you know? Anyway, this one was our last chart entry hit, quite a big hit for us, way back in the 80s.
Show me back into my mind. I just wanna be one man when I need one. Come on, 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 come on
embarrassed when you think about the way you were yesterday, the day before, when you were young.
Come on!
I'm Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Won't you have some tea? At the theater with me. We did it all, didn't we? Jumped every wall. Instinctively, around the clock, ingeniously, while on the roads, so seamlessly, we made it work. But that's what makes it so sad. Her dream derailed. One of us gone. One of us mad, one of us me, all of us sad. All of us sad. Lean on my shoulder now. The story is done. It's getting colder now. A thousand songs still smolder now. We played them as one. Will you have some tea? Will you have some tea? At the theater with me.
You have a really fucking great weekend.
Tonight, be lucky. Tonight.
Good night. Thank you.
Be lucky.